Okay, so we put a few check figures on there. And so you can see the check figures here. That's also available where you get the assignment. And if you look at this for part B and part D on questions 4 and 5, you have to calculate out each of these by multiplying the numbers to get your totals and then compare these two totals for part B and D. Thank you. Have a great day.